She wants $150 million? Who the fuck she thinks she married? Hakeem from Coming to American? She out her rabbit ass mind. So let me get this shit straight. Because you can't fulfill your career any longer. Now, I'm not saying because she's washed up. What I am saying is that shit is over. Don't nobody want to see you in no Victoria's Secrets. This shit is a done-dunner. And so you so selfish. Give your husband an ultimatum? A man that's taking care of you? That's providing, caring for his children? I don't want you to play football no more. What? It's not like the motherfucker was gonna do 10 years. He's already old. He had 2-3 years tops good left in him. 50 million plus fucking dollars, not including endorsement deals? Complaining about that? Oh, what a spoiled motherfucker. Or what the average American would do to get 50 million fucking dollars? And all this motherfucker gotta do is play football a few more years, I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna take the kids. What? Then she takes it a step farther and goes to sleep with her trainer. A motherfucker that don't give a shit about her because he got what he wanted. Now he's gonna go through life saying that he slept with one of the most popular Victoria's Secret models in the face of the history. He hit it and quit it. He bump and grind. And now he got a motherfucking story to tell. Try to manipulate this man? How dare you? Be so selfish. Tell your husband that if you don't stop doing something that creates a better good for the family, that you will leave him. Damn. I'm scared to ask, what if he cheated? All in all, shit.